All right. So, coming back after the long, long time of distance learning, I kind of wanted to choose some of the classic jazz literature to look at this year. And this is a tune that is about as classic as it gets. It's the first Afro-Cuban jazz tune recorded in America. It was written by Dizzy Gillespie. It's called Manteca.
Thank you.
Manteca. On the tenor sax, you hear Maya Rao. Nice job. On the trumpet, you heard Karen Kreindler. On the drum set, Jay Zilla.